In this lecture, we will learn hexadecimal multiplication. I have two problems. In first problem, we have to multiply 94 by 12. First, I will multiply 94 by this 2. And then I will multiply 94 by this 1. And finally, we will add the results. So let's move to it. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8, and 8 is a hexadecimal number. 2 multiplied by 9 is 18, and 18 is not a hexadecimal number because in hexadecimal number system we have 0 to 15 digits. So I will break 18 like this, 1 multiplied by 16 plus 2. So 1 is the carry and 2 will come here, and finally we have 128 as the result. Now I will multiply 94 by this 1. 1 multiplied by 4 is 4, but we have to find out weight. Weight of this position is 16 raised to power 2. Weight of this position is 16 raised to power 1. Weight of this position is 16 raised to power 0. So 1 multiplied by 4 means 1 multiplied by 16 raised to power 1 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 16 raised to power 0. 1 multiplied by 4 is 4. 16 raised to power 1 multiplied by 16 raised to power 0 is 16 raised to power 1. So this 4 will go to second column, because second column is having weight of 16 raised to power 1, and I will put a cross mark in the first column, in the column of 16 raised to power 0, because when we multiply 94 by this 1, the minimum weight that we have is 16 raised to power 1. None of the result will go to first column, so I will put a cross mark there. 1 multiplied by 9 is 9, and weight is 16 raised to power 2. Very simple. I will add them. In first column, I only have 8, so 8 will come here. 2 plus 4 is 6. 1 plus 9 is 10, and we represent 10 as capital A. So capital A will come in the 16 raised to power 2 column. So finally, we have A68 as the answer for the problem number 1. Now we will move to problem number 2, having more calculations as compared to first problem. The first hexadecimal number is ABC, and second hexadecimal number is 23, and we have to multiply them. I will again repeat the same procedure. First I will multiply ABC by this 3, and then we will multiply ABC by this 2. C is nothing but 12, B is nothing but 11, and A is 10. From here you can see C is 12, B is 11, and A is 10. 3 multiplied by 12 is 36. 36 is not a hexadecimal number, so we have to break it like this. 2 multiplied by 16 plus 4. 16 is the base, 2 is the carry. So we have 2 as the carry, and 4 will come here. 3 multiplied by 11 is 33, and we already have 2 as carry. So 33 plus 2 is 35. I will again break it because 35 is not a hexadecimal number. Carry is 2, and 3 will come here. 3 multiplied by 10 is 30, and we have carry equals to 2, so 30 plus 2 is 32. 2 multiplied by 16 plus 0, so 0 will come here and 2 will go as carry, and finally we have 2034 as the result. Now I will put a cross mark here because we have to multiply ABC by this 2, and we already know the reason why I have put a cross mark here, because the minimum weight that we can have is 16 raised to power 1. 2 multiplied by 12 is 24. Before moving to this, I will erase these carries from the previous multiplication. 24 is not a hexadecimal number, so I will again break it. 1 multiplied by 16 plus 8, so 8 will come here and 1 will go as carry. 2 multiplied by 11 is 22, and we already have 1 as carry. So 23, 16 plus 7. 1 is the carry and 7 will come here. 1 will go as carry. 2 multiplied by 10 is 20, and we have 1 as carry. So 21, and 21 is not a hexadecimal number. Again, we have to break it. 5. So 5 will come here and 1 will go as carry. And finally we have 1578 when we multiply ABC by 2. Now we will add them. Let's see what we have. In first column we only have 4. In second column we have 3 and 8. 3 and 8 is 11, and 11 we write as B. In third column, we have 0 and 7, 0 plus 7 is 7. In fourth column, we have 2 and 5, 2 plus 5 is 7 again. And in last column, we have 1. So the answer is 177B4. This is the answer. This position is having weight of 16 raised to power 0. Then we have 16 raised to power 1, 16 raised to power 2, 16 raised to power 3, and finally we have 16 raised to power 4. I think these two problems are enough to explain hexadecimal multiplication. Now we will move to homework problem. I have two homework problems for you. In first homework problem, you have to multiply 818 by 21. In second problem, you have to multiply DAF by 54. So this is all for this presentation. See you in the next one.